The skeletons represent the Twin Towers falling. The flowers are the smoke. I chose it because we had to pick something that had to do with our lifetime, like in a world event that happened in our lifetime.
I did mine on the Boston bombing.
We could only use white and black acrylic paint, so I had added in a little bit of some gray in to make it not as, you know, 20s.
So my painting that I did in art was about the Sandy Hook shooting at the elementary school, and I did like a sign, and it says Sandy Hook Elementary, and I made the background candles, and there was 26 candles because that's how many people died in the shooting.
My painting was about the Columbine shooting.